Hi, hello friends, welcome to our channel SPV Education World. Now we're gonna see shortcuts practice from 25 square to 50 square. Kindly like, share and subscribe to our channel so that it reach the most of the person to end of this world. Okay, now here 49 square. Already we had dealt how to find 49 square in two steps. Now I had provided only single step to answer the value quicker and faster within a seconds directly. Like, how do you answer 2 2s are 4? Similarly, 49 square also value it is higher, but nothing time taking. The thing is that you must be smarter enough to answer that in click of time. So now see here, 49 square means we have a key 25 and it is less than 50. Here 50 is our base value, so it is less than 50 by 1. So 1 it is less, so square 1 and place it in two places, so 0 1, and again 25 minus 1, how much it is? 24. Now this is your answer. Now come again here, 48 square means it is 2 less than 50. If it is 2 less than 50, you must be answering like how much? 0, 4. 2 square is 4, 0, 4. And again, 25 minus 2 is 23. Now again, come here. 47 square means it is 3 less than 50. 3 must be squared. You get 0, 9. So again, now 25 minus 3 is 22. This is your answer. Now 46 square means it is 4 less than 50. So you must square 4. It is 1, 6. Placing here in last two digits. 50 minus 4 is 20, sorry, not 50, 25 minus 4 is 21. Again here, 45 square means everybody know it is 20, 25. Again here, 44 square means it is 6 less than 50. So now squaring the 6, you get 36. Again here, 44 square minus, 44 square means 6 minus, 25 minus 6 is 19. Here, now 43 square means 7 less than 50. If you square a 7, you will get 49. And again here, 25 minus 7 is 18. 42 square means it is how much? 8 less than 50. So squaring 8, you get 64. And again 42 means 25 minus 8 is 17. Okay friends, see here, 41 square means it is 9 less than 50. If you square the 9, you will get 81. And now 25 minus 9 is 16. 40 square means 1600. And again 39 square means it is 11 less than 50. So squaring the 11, you get 21, but must be placed in last two digits. So you place 21 and take 1 as a carry. Now 25 minus 11, how much it is? 14. 14 plus 1, 15. Again here 38 square means it is 12 less than 50. You square the 12, you get 144. Placing 44 in last two digits and taking 1 as a carry. And now 25 minus 12 is 13. 13 plus 1 is 14. Okay friends, come over here. It is 37 square, 13 less than 50. So squaring 13, you get 169. 1 is taken as a carry. And now again 25 minus 13 will be 12. 12 plus 1 will be 13. And again here, see clearly, it is 14 less than 50. You must be squaring the 14, you get 196. And 1 is taken as a carry. Now 25 minus 14, because you must be subtracting always in the key. Don't forget the key and also don't forget the base value. So here 25 minus 14 is 11. 11 plus 1 is 12. Again 35 square means everybody know it. It is 1225. Okay friends, here 34 square means it is 16 square. 16 less, so 16 squared you get 256. Place 56 here to take 2 as a carry. And now 25 minus 16 is 9. 9 plus 2 is 11. Okay friends, 33 square means it is 17 less than. 17 square means 289. 289, take 2 as a carry and it pays 89. And now 25 minus 17. 25 minus 17 is 8. 8 plus 2 is 10. This is your answer. Now 32 square means it is 18 less than 50. Now if you square 18, it is 324. But must be placed in 2 digits. So 24 is placed here. 3 is taken as a carry. Now 32 means 25 minus 18. 25 minus 18 is 7. 7 plus 3 is 10. Okay friends, now here 31 square means 19 less than 50. 19 must be squared. You get 361. 3 is taken as a carry. And now 25 minus 19 is 6. 6 plus 3 is 9. Okay, 30 square means 900. And 29 square means 841. 28 square means 784. And again 77 square means 729. Also 26 square means 676, 25 square means 625. This is also applicable to the same process, but I had dealt you in a previous class to how to remember those values. So try to mostly remember those values so that it will be more free and flexible for you to solve all these questions in a single step and quicker and faster manner. So please kindly watch the classes in our previous playlist so that you'll be clear enough. Okay friends, thanks for watching. Yours SP Rajan signing off. Thank you.